pain is palpable, and I think a lot of it's unnecessary. So I'm going to continue to push, and we'll see how this works. I know that it makes no sense to be able to purchase something that can fire up to 300 rounds. I think things have gotten so bad that everybody's getting more rational about it. At least that's my hope and prayer.